Alright, fellas, another 6-7. Looks like some valve damage coming apart. It's an F450. About 20,000 miles. I don't know if you can see that. See that valve just cracked right there, exhaust valve. Overheat. You can see these ones are nice and blue. So, 6-7. So, don't know if it's air management or if it's only on 450s and 550s. Alright, guys, catch you next time.